All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? We have some excellent music coming up. Let's bring hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Peter Washington on the upright bass. That's the great Sally Van Fortner on the piano. Of course, leading this wonderful trio on the drums, how about for the incredible Joe Farnsworth? Joe Farnsworth, how about Joe? Thank you.
tonight on this Monday night, February 21st. And we celebrate this great day because a couple of greats were born today. The great Tad Dameron.
Yeah.
And the great Nina Simone. I would like to thank the great Spike Wilner for keeping this club alive and well throughout this whole time. Spike Wilner, round of applause.
All right. All right.
One of the great things about getting your own gig is that you get to hire whoever you want, especially in New York City, so that means the greatest people on the planet Earth. And it's so much fun to be able to get who you like and then to come down and just sit here. And if you just take care of your business, just be able to listen to these two great guys, especially when he played Emily. Now, Emily's not really my favorite song.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
No, but I could have stayed in there for 2 hours. Like, it just felt so good. I felt, wow, I feel so happy right here, man. So, and the sound from that piano, it sounded like if you go running and you run by like a beautiful little stream, and that sound makes my ears feel good. That's what was coming out of that piano tonight. So thank you so much. The great Sullivan Portman. And one of the greatest of all time, I met him when I was in college, and I went to Chicago for the first time, and I saw Art Blakey for the first time.
Wow.
And he was playing with him, so I was like, wow, this guy's playing with Art Blakey. I said, I hope I get to New York City one day, and I'm able to play with the guy that played with Art Blakey.
Oh, yeah.
And I practiced and practiced, and here we are, the great Peter Washington.
Yeah.
And yours truly on drums, Joseph Farnsworth. Thank you very much. And we're just going to keep doing what we're doing. We're going to let Sullivan do what he does. So keep on going, Sullivan.
All right.
Today's your birthday, too.
Yeah, it's my birthday, too.
Woo!
Happy birthday.
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
out by the great Joe Farnsworth from the Trio. Again, thanks so much for being here. Give it up one more time for Joe Farnsworth and his wonderful trio.
start?
Yeah.
No, man. Go ahead, man.
Listen.
Friday.
Thank you.
I'll text.
I'm doing around 1, I guess.
Sounds good.
I thank you, man.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is your DC.
Yeah.
You all know what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not all, bro. Guys, they like it.
Hello folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? We've got some great music coming up. Please bring your hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Peter Washington. Peter Washington. How about for Sullivan Fortner on the piano? Sullivan Fortner. Of course, leaving this wonderful tree on the drums. How about for the great Joseph Farnsworth? Joseph Farnsworth, enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. Man, that was really kind of incredible. I've been down here for like 20 years, and just to me, I don't know if it's like a whatever, but that was the best ballad I ever heard in my life. Blame it on my youth. Does anyone know the lyrics to it? Do you know the lyrics? What, can you just tell them to us?
I know parts of it. If
well,
I
just give us what
love,
you got.
If I expected love, when first we kissed, blame it on my youth. I know that part is like, I believed in everything, like a child at three, you know, and if I cry a little bit, you know, get a lunch and all that stuff.
Well, that's the best Blame It On My Youth I ever heard in my life. Thank you so much. I mean, I was just thinking about, well, today I turned 54 years old, and playing the ballad, I was thinking about how blessed we all are to be a part of this fellowship and part of music. Whether you're a rock and roller or hip hopper or funkster, if you pick up an instrument or sing or pick up some sticks, we're all in the same family. And then I'm so glad that I'm a drummer. And I started thinking about all the great ballads I heard Elvin Jones play. And then I started thinking about Tootie Heath. And then I started thinking about Blame It On My Youth. I think, damn, I really wasted a lot of time when I was young. I hung out with my 7th-year-old. We're going to see colleges tomorrow. And I said, I lived 3 of your lifetimes plus 3 years. I'm like, I just want to tell him, please don't waste your life like I did for so long. And wow, what a gift life is. And I'm just so happy to be down here playing with these great people. Thank you, Solomon Fortner. The greatest of all time, Peter Washington, I believe. My first, one of the greatest things I did in my life after my 3 kids is I went and took lessons with the great Art Taylor. Does anyone know who Art Taylor is? Okay, so my first lesson was sitting there talking with him in his living room. I'm looking at his drums, and he's the only drummer out of Roy Haynes, Elvin Jones, Art Blakey that had his original cymbals. So I'm looking at Giant Step cymbals, and I didn't know what I was talking about, and he was asking me what I was doing up there. But the whole time he's playing Sarah Vaughan, and then he says, if you want to be a part of the story, if you want to share in the glory, you got to know the story. And what he's trying to tell me is you got to grow up and be a musician outside of a drummer and learn lyrics. So just because it's my birthday, I can do whatever I want. So I'm going to say that. You want to play the first chord? Sometimes I'm happy. Sometimes I'm blue. My disposition depends on you. I never mind the rain from the sky if I can find the sun in your eyes. Is this the right song?
Yeah,
sometimes I love you, sometimes I hate you. But when I hate you, this isn't it, man. Where's it say?
Sometimes
I'm happy. This is my drum student, he got the wrong song. If I expected love when we first kissed, Blame it on my youth. That's me right there. It's only just for you. I did exist. Blame it on my youth. I believed in everything like a child at three. You meant more than anything, all the world to me. If you were on my mind all night and day, blame it on my youth. If I forgot to eat and sleep and pray, blame it on my youth. If I cried a little bit when first I learned the truth, don't blame it on my heart, blame it on my youth. If you were on my mind all night and day, blame it on my youth. If I forgot to eat and sleep and pray, blame it on my youth. If I cried a little bit when I first learned the truth, don't blame it on my heart, blame it on my youth. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
folks, get on the beat. Joel Farnsworth, and Ralph Petrillo. Special guest, Greg Hutchinson. One more time, happy birthday to Joe. Happy birthday to Joel Farnsworth. Folks, thanks so much for being here. Thanks for coming out and supporting Jazz Music and Smalls. We have another set coming up in about 25 minutes, and I think there's plenty of room, so if anybody wants to stay, you're very welcome. Again, thanks so much for being here. Thank you for coming out and supporting Live Jazz Music. Give it up for the great Joseph Farnsworth and Joel Petrillo.
Yeah.